Tyler Clary won the gold medal in the men's 200 backstroke Thursday, edging teammate Ryan Lochte and Japan's Ryosuke Irie. Clary's time of 1:53.41 broke the Olympic record 1:53.94 that was set by Lochte 4 years ago.